I'm going to give you a different type of massage because you're stressed. No, to be precise, you're not stressed, you're emotional.
You understand everything with your hands, don't you?
You can understand all sorts of things by touching. Who knows why people are so afraid of touching?
Maybe it's because they think it's something to do with pleasure.
That's just another good reason for touching instead of talking.
Don't you like to talk?
I never have anything to say.